My name is Aaron Lafarge. I'm training out of Triumphal MMA, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I'm fighting out of La Habra, California. Well, I just started training when I was younger, started wrestling when I was younger, and then boxing. I saw it on TV, so I was interested in wrestling and fell in love with wrestling and other martial arts, boxing. I mean, I like being on my feet, but I also like the ground, wrestling and jiu-jitsu as well. So I train both of them. I'm a purple belt in jiu-jitsu, so I'm working for my brown belt right now, but I've trained with a lot of good grapplers over the years. As far as wrestling, I've been an All-American twice in college. But yeah, I'm just putting it all together now in MMA. I mean, it was hard to get fights as an amateur, but I never fought for a title at all. But I take the sport pretty serious, so I mean, my goal is to be, you know, to fight the best and to be in the biggest organization. Lights Out is a great organization, so I appreciate Lights Out. I actually know a lot about my opponent. You know, I know a lot about his coach as well. I know he's mainly a grappler and he's pretty strong, so I'm definitely not underestimating him, but I know he's very beatable. I feel I'm better everywhere than him. I think it's gonna be exciting. I think a lot of people are kind of underestimating me in this fight, or, you know, based off of paper and records, but I think people are gonna be surprised and I'm ready to step up and get the job done. We're gonna have a good group coming out, friends, family, you know, guys that I've trained with, so it's a good mixture of people. After this, I mean, you know, we'll see what's next, and I would like to see where I'm at. I know Lights Out has a couple guys advanced to the UFC, so, you know, we'll see what's next.